Hi guys, welcome to another Living in SATV video. David here. Today we are going to see the most amazing Eastern Cape video development like ever. Don't you guys believe me? Stay tuned because this video will blow your mind. Okay, so before we actually start this video, let me tell you guys about the special economic zones that I have spoke about in this video. If you guys haven't seen, please go and check it, where I basically spoke what are special economic zones, in order for you guys to understand, because each province in South Africa have a special economic zone that looks forward to develop the provinces and bring more employment and more prosperity to South Africa. But first, let's check this.
Previously in Living SATV.
So this is very important to actually add to this video and make you guys familiar with the term, which is SEZ or Special Economic Zones, which is basically a way. It's not a new idea. Many countries do this in order to boost their reindustrialization of the country and boost the economy. So it's a special economic agenda. Let me tell you guys more about it. So it's the new Special Economic Zone program, which was mandated by the SEZ Act, proclaimed in the February 9th, 2016. And the SEZ are a tool to help promote industrial agglomeration, build the required industrial infrastructure, and promote coordinated planning among key government agencies and the private sector, and guide the deployment of other necessary development tools. This is very important for you guys to keep it in mind. So these are the ones that are already created. And just have a look. And this one is actually the ones who are basically being planned to be created. I hope you guys understand this, because this is very important to understand the plan for economy recovery for South Africa. And remember, a thing about the special economic zone, in order to bring prosperity to the province, is all about selling the best of the best. That's what the province has to give to an investor. So this video is a great example of what it must be done. Okay, so now that I actually refreshed your guys' memory, now let's see this amazing video. Stay tuned.
The world-class Kuha Special Economic Zone, or SEZ, is the right place for your business at the right time, for a strategic investment in the Eastern Cape and Africa, and the right choice to be on the cutting edge of future economic developments aligned to government policy, the Industrial Policy Action Plan and Special Economic Zone Act, managed by the Kuha Development Corporation. The Kuha SEZ is situated in bustling Nelson Mandela Bay Metro, adjacent to the deep water port of Kuha, and only 15 minutes from the port of Kebeha. Equipped to handle all commodities, bulk, general and container cargo, it is the only SEZ in South Africa with three well-equipped ports, which form the gateway to global accessibility, trade and investment. These ports are critical for imports and exports for the Nelson Mandela Bay Metro and are utilized by, among others, the automotive sector, including Isuzu and Volkswagen South Africa, to export parts and vehicles to world markets, making Kuha SEZ a gateway to Africa and world markets. The 24-hour operated port of Kuha is a national hub for container traffic served by the top global shipping lines, with shipping road and rail links to Southern Africa. It is a logical and viable destination at the crossroads of east-west trade routes. The port boosts 7 berths for containers, 2 dry bulks and a liquid bulk encounter. This has made possible the CDC's expansion into several exciting sectors in the country. This massive 9,003-hectare Kuha SEZ is furnished with 14 sector-specific zones, which are ready for the development of logistics, metal, chemicals, automotive, both renewable and conventional, energy agro-processing, and aquaculture trade solutions, trading and development business process. Outsourcing and maritime sectors are small, medium, large and mega industrial developments are also welcome. After 20 years of existence, in 2019 the Kurra SEZ has earned no fewer than 20 prestigious national and international accolades, including the prestigious DTIC, South Africa's Investor of the Year 2019 award. Its global reach makes Kurra the leading SEZ in Africa. With private sector investment in excess of 11 billion rand, it is currently home to 45 local and international investors representing 9.5 billion rand in foreign direct investment, with the inclusion of the Nelson Mandela Bay Logistics Park in Ugni, adjacent to Volkswagen in South Africa. The Kurra SEZ has created a staggering 8,306 jobs. This number is increasing every year. The Kurra offers tenants a host of benefits, including world-class infrastructure, major rail and road connections to the region and to South and Southern Africa, proposed build points to which investors can easily connect, giving tenants pre-allotted land linked to roads, electricity and water supplies. The plug-and-play model, which enables it to both attract and retain investors' assistance in applying for various governmental and municipal incentives, including sector-specific incentives, assistance with visa applications, work and study permits, and applications for municipal services, full human resources support, including recruitment, training and labor relations, facilitation of environmental approvals and license requirements. World-class support systems such as the geographic information system for optimal plant positioning, customs, control areas in the logistics and automotive zones, and in-house expertise in delivering infrastructure projects of all sizes on budget and also on time. And also on offer are some of the most affordable rates for developed and zoned industrial land in Africa, and international connectivity via the Chief Dawid Sturman International Airport, just 20 kilometers away from the Kurra SEZ. Access to the Nelson Mandela Bay's world-class theaters, museums, restaurants, beaches, sports stadiums, hospitals and shopping malls. A gateway to major national cities such as the Cape Town, which is 750 kilometers away along the beautiful Garden Route. Durban, which is 1,000 kilometers away, and Gauteng, which is 1,300 kilometers away. Some of South Africa's top schools, as well as the Nelson Mandela University, are here. Skills development systems, which assist investors with training, registering, work seeker and competency-based recruitment, functionality, advanced labor management and coordinated worker transport services, quality accommodation, conferencing and training facilities, including apprenticeship, training and development centers. An in-house medical clinic, as well as the SHE systems, including monitoring and control of wastewater and air quality, storm water and influent alien plant eradication and open space management, products and services, in addition to investment promotion. Kurra offers other products and services, which include Kurra Corporate Travel, Kurra Vulilela Accommodation and Conference Center, Blue Water based Sunrise Hotel, which is 10 minutes from the hustle and bustle of Gqeberha. Were exceptional service, excellent food and opulent facilities combined with the ocean to deliver a warm and unique 4-star luxury experience. Human Capital Solutions, Kurra Telecommunication Services and Kurra Business Consulting Services. Investment promotion offering one investment destination unlimited potential and a rapidly growing investment pipeline. The Kura is a strong global competitor and an attractive destination for foreign investment in South Africa. Its current investors have created an excess of 8,306 operational jobs, a massive contribution towards social economic transformation in the region. Top contributors to job creation include Discovery, one of South Africa's largest medical schemes, and leader in the financial and business process outsourcing sector. WNS, a global business processing management leader, offering banking and financial service, healthcare insurance, manufacturing and consulting facilities. Dynamic Commodities, the fastest growing export company in the agro-processing sector. Kura Dairy, which is enjoying its fifth expansion since locating to the SEZ in 2013. Kura Steel, one of the leading secondary steel manufacturers of mild steel bullets, the first mini steel melting unit to be built in the Eastern Cape. Benteler, Riau and Cutlass, which are some of the leading tier 1 suppliers to the automotive sector, including Volkswagen South Africa, corporate social responsibility through strategic partnerships and organizational specialization. The Kura is driving regional industrial development, diversifying and expanding industrial bases and creating employment since its inception 20 years ago. The CDC has become one of Africa's leading and most successful SEZ and one of the biggest drivers of job creation and development in the Eastern Cape economy, which has led the World Bank to select Kura as one of the 7 examples of success out of thousands of SEZs around the world. Development, cooperations, right place, right time, the right choice.
So guys, that was an amazing video, I must say. Kura literally did a brilliant video in how you must sell a province or a special economic zone in order to bring investors to that specific area, which is the Eastern Cape. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to destroy the like button and put the bell on, share also this amazing video, and see you in the next Living SA TV video.